Railings can be divided into more than one object using the split element tool. This can be used with or without the delete intersegment option. When unchecked, each click of the split tool will break the railing into two railings at the point of split. When delete intersegment is enabled, two clicks are required, and the segment between the two clicks will be removed, leaving two railings with a space in between. Splitting railings is a useful way to modify existing rails and guardrails, adjust automatically generated railings on stairs, and is fully supported on multi-story stairs.